my brother moved away, searching for the shining light. Now he's working in a restaurant, and he's cooking every night. Well, me, I stuck around, just living in this town. I got so many friends here, and it keeps me around. And I'm dreaming every day. Hell, I dreamt my life away, like when I was a boy. I grew up catching for Detroit. My brother was a Yankee, my buddy Whitey was a Met. We'd all win the pennant with the game winning yet. Now Whitey's digging ditches and I'm unemployed. We grounded out on wishes, far from little boys. We never thought life would get so real, 'cause we always thought life was a baseball field. And even if we lost, hell, we never complain. There's always tomorrow and a brand new game. As often as he liked, but he taught us how to catch and throw in a baseball way of life, like how to take a grounder when it's bouncing off your face, and picking up that baseball, still gun him out at first base. My old man, he's an outfielder. He grew up on a farm, catching fly balls in the pasture. He got a cannon for an arm. He taught me how to love life just by playing in a game. He's still dreaming about the Giants, shagging balls with Willie Mays. So real, 'cause he always thought life was a baseball field. And even if he lost, he never complained. There's always tomorrow and a brand new game. I got a boy of my own, he'll grow up to a man, and I'll teach him about baseball so he'll understand how to take a pitch and strike out and get back at the plate and crack one up the middle. Go 3 for 4 that day, and he'll never think so real, 'cause he'll always think life's a baseball field. And even if he loses, well, he'll never complain. There's always tomorrow and a brand new game.